Recently, in Twitter, a user who goes by the name Carnage369 had posted a dump of email addresses and passwords. This contained email addresses and passwords of employees of Wuhan Institute of Virology, World Health Organizations, and a few other organizations. Later on, what happened was he went on to remove the tweet and also the original dump in which the email addresses and passwords were posted has been removed. But at Easy CyberSec, we managed to retain a copy of these. This was his original post in which he pastes the email addresses of World Health Organization, World Bank, Wuhan Institute of Virology employees. Now, what happens is, if you go to the dump, this is the dump of the email addresses and passwords of employees of Wuhan Institute of Virology. I have censored all the passwords in order to prevent further damage, but you get the impact, right? Now, most likely these email addresses and passwords have been gathered through a phishing attempt, but we cannot be so sure. And we also cannot be so sure about what led the user to remove these posts. Thank you.